Mission 85. Scotland has given many missionaries to this world. One of them was Robert Sinclair. Robert lost his father in his youth. He worked as a sculptor from 14 until he was 17. He was highly engrossed in the service of the church in the middle of his work. He studied in the Bible school for 2 years. He understood the call of God and wanted to go to India. He had a deep love for the people of India. He started his ministry in Nagarkoil in South India in the year 1909. He was married to Elizabeth Smith. In the year 1919, he became the leader of Marthandam in the LMS mission and executed great plans. Schools for male and female were opened. He started tailoring schools and teachers training centers. He built a hostel for the students in 1932. He also created a cemetery for the Christians. Robert Sinclair was a gifted sculptor. He was attached more to the arts. The decor of the Marthandam church he built stands as a proof. Sinclair, who was a friend and a spiritual father as well to the people, completed the mission given to him by God in a grand manner. Lord, help me to throw the material things away and serve you. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.